Doctor, hiya. Darren's dad.
Mr. Connor, what can I do for you?
It's the boy's mother. She's an awful worrier. The little fecker causes us no end of grief.
Well, he's a very troubled young boy.
That he is, but she's mad about him. And she's got it into her head he's going away for a long stretch.
Well, if he doesn't pass his psych test, that's a distinct possibility.
Right. And you're the one conducting the test, yeah?
That's right.
Any chance you can give him a pass. Only I can't take the hysterics. I'll have to move out myself.
The tests are impartial and conclusive. It's really up to Darren whether he passes or not.
I see you wear glasses. Bad eyes?
I'm a bit short-sighted, yeah?
Yeah. We've all got our little flaws. You know, it wouldn't be too difficult for me to make it so you wouldn't have to wear them glasses again.
And how would you accomplish that?
No need for glasses if you don't have any eyeballs. Say, someone wants to cut them out of your fucking head. I told the missus the young fella be home for dinner tonight, and she doesn't like to be disappointed.